While one innocent man was off the hook, another was on death row and didn't even know it.
A lovely song. Dinner smells delicious. What is it?
Two brains.
Since when have you been interested in guns?
Since I found this bra in your drawer.
For sure.
What?
If my father had been paying attention, he would have noticed a few things.
I've never seen that bra in my life.
So what was it doing in your sock drawer?
I have no idea.
Did a pair of your socks have a date last night and get lucky? Or maybe a pair of your socks thought it was a bra trapped inside Sock's body? Or maybe you had a friend over and she put him there.
Even if I had a friend.
Shut up.
And I was crazy enough to bring her over.
Shut up.
Do you think I'd be crazy enough to put a bra in my sock drawer when I know you do the laundry?
Would you shut up?
So you thought about this?
I told your ass to shut up.
No.
If you didn't put it there, who did?
I don't know.
Okay, I'm gonna ask this question once, but before I ask it, I want y'all to understand what the stakes are. Because if y'all say that you've never seen that bra before, I'm gonna kill your father. Yeah, and then I'm gonna go to jail, and then you guys are gonna be split up and sent to live in foster care.
Sounds like a BET movie of the week.
So does everybody understand? Okay. Okay, the question is, did anybody sitting at this table put that bra in your father's sock drawer?
No, wasn't me.
Well, you have a winner.
Okay, boys, you can go to bed.
Gladly.
Jace, you can leave too. Hey, Tanya, talk to me.
Well, I saw these boys paying attention to girls who wear bras. So I stole Tasha's because I wanted some of that attention, too.
Baby. Tanya, that's not the kind of attention that you want. You want boys to look at what's in your heart, not what's in your bra.
In my sister's case, they were both empty.
Tanya, you're moving too fast. I mean, you're not ready for this. What did you do? Stick tissue in it?
Yeah.
Okay, well, Tanya, you having a bra is like you buying a sack before you get the horse. You know, boys will pay attention to you, but they're not really looking at you. They're admiring your saddle. And when you do get the horse, then everything is different. Because then you need the saddle.
Wait, are we talking about bras or saddles?
It wasn't pretty.